How to use chat feature in Google Meet app. I'm going to guide you through the process on how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone, head over to the Google Meet app. After you are in the app, make sure that you are logged in with your account. Once you are logged in, you will see this kind of app interface. Now, in order to use chat feature in Google Meet meeting, you need to head over to the meeting room first. You can create a meeting room or you can easily join the meeting room created by others. For now, I'll create a meeting room. So I'll tap on this new button in the bottom right. Now that I've created the meeting room, I'll need to join this meeting room. So I'll go back, I'll tap to join this meeting. I'll select this join button again. Now I'm inside the meeting room. In order to use the chat feature in this Google Meet meeting, in this interface, at the bottom right, you can see three dots icon, tap on this. Now you will see the pop-up of different menus. You need to select this in-call messages option over here. So this is the chat section for this meeting room. Every participants are allowed to send messages. You can tap on this send message field. You can type in your message and you can send this message. Everyone in this meeting room will be able to view your message and they can use the chat feature too in order to communicate via text. So that's how you can easily use chat feature in Google Meet. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.